she said, and landed in the street early one morning, right in front of me. She threw out her spell, tell it to your mind, leave it all behind.
Don't go near us. There go out the way. Go. Go.
Be silent, please. What's wrong? What's wrong with you? We don't insult each other, okay? Because we are the same in the eyes of God. Okay, Olive? No. Rose and Alice, please move here. Okay? And
poor girl, poor girl. Just sandal you didn't have. Oh my god, oh my god.
How pity you are.
Where are we going, sister?
We will take something, sister. Buy the food today.
Okay, sister. Why do you look like that? Why do you look like that? Do you want?
neighbor, my sister, they evil with us. However, we don't judge them again, okay?
Okay, sister.
We should patient if they talk about it. Feel with us, sister.
Never mind, sister. They evil with us. However, we could judge against them, okay?
Okay, sister.
We should patient if we talk about us.
Are you still hungry, sister?
Yes, I'm hungry, sister.
Yes, I have taught you first to be careful with these goods. Look at that, why is it not neat?
I'm sorry, sir. When I was ironing these clothes, madam called me to go to market.
I don't want to know, I need to iron it again. Here.
Of course, sir.
I can't wait for long.
Okay.
Mom! I'm going to campus!
where's my honey?
It's 7 o'clock. I can be late today. Where's my handphone? What? Busy. Perdi, perdi. Would come late.
Yeah.
Sorry honey, too many problems on the campus. Life's going on.
Go to the city.
Huh? What? They want to go city? Yes.
less germs in this village. Then, go all the way. Go!
From my youngest years till this moment here, I've never seen such a lovely queen. From the skies above
Thank you. happened with my son, Doc?
Your son affected by allergy. That is not common and seem difficult to cure.
So what we must do, Doc?
You shall pray a lot. I hope your son will be better.
Please, Doc, do the best for my son. Please.
Yes, we both trying.
Okay, I think I know. Excuse me.
Okay, thank you, doctor.
Yes. You son, I didn't know that. It is happening like that when I got up. What doctor say?
The doctor say that the disease is very difficult to cure with medical treatment.
We must do other alternative.
Yes, it's a good idea, but what is that?
I have an idea. How if we make a big contest?
What is that?
Everyone who can cure Mr. Ferdi will give a great present.
It is a good idea. Rina, Rini, make announcement quickly, okay?
Yes, madam.
Follow this contest?
No.
You must know I am is Ferdi's wife in the future. You must know this.
Hey Olive, you forgot to me. Huh? I will be Ferdi's wife too.
It's impossible. Just I am, you know.
Hello. Village girl, do you know if I'm is Ferdi's girlfriend, so I'm to be a Ferdi's wife, you know?
Are you sure?
I'm sure. Yes, of course.
Enough. We will see you later.
Okay, Marisa is the first participant. Who is Marisa?
Yes, I am.
Mister, I request permission to try the car, Master. Please take me a glass of water.
Okay, please.
Okay, thank you.
No! No! Stop! Don't! It is hot water! Stop! Don't do that!
Okay, the next participant.
Okay, my prince, I have magic leaf. The first one. Then.
Quite a few minutes, okay? Wait a minute.
Come on, get up.
I know. I think I'm fine.
Please give me a glass of water.
Wait a moment. Okay, wait a moment.
Here it is.
Thank you.
God, I've been hurt again. Mom, Alhamdulillah, ma'am. I've been hurt again. Who are the last participant, ma'am?
Rini, call the last participant.
Hey, you. You are the winner.
Huh? I am?
Yes, you are.
Are you last participant?
Yes, madam.
Mom, You must remember your promise before do this. I need to marry her.
What is your name?
Alice, madam.
Congratulations, you are doing well. Will you marry my son?
Yes, madam.
Okay. Rini, prepare the wedding party for the next week.
What's up, man?
Kencang ngomongnya. 1, 2, 3.